Kids' gymnastics and tumbling spaces turned into virtual learning academy camps. Many businesses are exploring this option as a way to help working parents and bring in a little more income. The 19's Patty Santos tells us how some businesses are getting creative during this pandemic.
The folks at Stars are giving us something that a lot of working parents need.
Jennifer Switash is a teacher who needs help making sure her own fifth grade daughter is getting her work done while the district is doing distance learning.
I can't leave her at home. I have two other children that will be at home that are high schoolers, and clearly because of internet issues, there's not enough bandwidth for all three of them to be able to successfully complete their work.
Her plan is to send her to the Stars Vipers Cheer and Tumbling Virtual Learning Academy Camp in Shirts.
What we're really trying to do is to provide a service for these kids to be able to be monitored and to learn.
Owner Rebecca Rios, a parent and former teacher, says it's clear to her that working families need a space for their kids to be looked after until they return to in-person school.
That scheduling that's so important for kids to learn is kind of gone by the wayside with all of this.
Rio says parents are simply paying for the PE activities that kids will do once they are done with their work. She says she's done her homework to ensure that what she is doing is legal and safe. Reach for the Stars Daycare in the west side of San Antonio is also exploring a way to become a tutoring space for first and second grade kids.
We know how it is trying to teach. You know, it's a full-time job. And having a full-time job and teaching is hard.
They're waiting for approval from the state inspector. Both owners say working parents need help, but so do their businesses.
I think any small business right now, you know, we're struggling.
Patty Santos, KSAT 12 News.
The camp at Stars Vipers Cheer and Tumbling is $125 a week. You do not have to be part of the cheer club to enroll.